Hey everybody, it's King Kong Rong. Welcome back for another edition of my Dead by Daylight Adept series. And in today's video, we're going over the Adept Nurse. Now the Nurse is one of the harder ones for me to play with. I think it took me 30 or 40 matches to even get this achievement. And it's mostly because it's hard for me to, at least personally, it's hard for me to really master her blink. Even with the add-on that tells you where the blink is going to land, it doesn't really take into account how a survivor moves, whether they move left, right, or towards you. When you commit to that first blink, it's kind of hard to get that second blink to adjust as well, because you only have a few seconds. I'm sure with even more practice, I can get the hang of it. But for this video, you'll see me miss quite a few times. But I got the achievement, so it tells you I won anyway. So we'll see how I get it done. And if you have any comments on or suggestions for improvement, feel free to comment in below. If you have any suggestions for other killers or survivors you want me to try to get an achievement on, let me know as well. I'll be happy to try. But until then, I hope you enjoy this video, and I'll catch you at the end. And there we go, the Adept Nurse Achievement. First of all, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one.